Doesn't matter. We're going to continue in anyway. Maybe there was not an item over there, because now I don't see anything anymore. Guess we're just following the trees again, eh? Maybe it was faking us to cut us into that ghost. Oh good, this Graveyard Maze isn't over yet. Dude, we would left it by now, but apparently not. And it has to be somewhere though. But let us first get rid of this ghost. What the heck? I was dodging it. I pressed B I don't know how many times. He sees right in me. He's here. Well, it doesn't matter if you're on course with the angle you are, really. If I think it is a C, it is a C. It doesn't even matter anymore, so. Where the heck is she actually hiding? I think right in front of me, yes. Think she's dead. Can't touch it because she is not on where I can get. This doesn't seem like the right way, yes it wasn't. Okay, this way over here. Well, it looks like in this graveyard maze the ghosts also have kind of a bar because they're showing many of them up. It seems like we're not invited. Because everyone is just attacking us. Is that it? Don't think it was in all honesty. No, but what the heck happened here? It says me to make photographs, so I'm going to do just that. Oh, he is still not done yet. Actually, he is done. Oh, he didn't have the story yet. Well, I guess he was just was dead by the tainted water. But this isn't tainted water, it seems like. But we were all getting that, or was something else would happen, but it was both fucked up, so it was both not nice, and one thing for us is going to happen, I think, because we're in it again, also Hisoka was, because we're following right now. We'll go out of it now, but we have been in the black water twice, if this is for us, if this was black water, I'm actually not sure. But we've been in the black water at least once, I think, so Nou, van de graveyard on the way to the graveyard on, of van och, from the graveyard on the way to the graveyard on the way. I can check here. Large Jesus statues flying the wound are deeply wet, and some are missing their heads. Well, I might be here for who knows how long. So I have to walk the other side. Looks like there's a note lying here. It's nice when this happens on the camera. You completely hear me clicking the buttons when that happens. I still think I have to heal from that. Ishoka's journal has been left here. A second journal, it appears she came this way after all. Beyond the forbidden valley is a sacred coin at the summit. The Twilight Peak and the Lake of the Departed. If she has the ability, it's possible she was led there. Or perhaps I'm the one who's being called to that place. Don't think I'm gonna use the Melbourne medicine just yet. Looks like we're going into one of these, in a building. I wonder what is in here. And take more ghosts. Usually there are ghosts. Oh good. Now we can go back, I think. She was standing, oh, okay, never mind. That she was standing there, we have to see it once more. That explains why she was standing still over there. Another door. I think so. And saving. Here we have some propeller wheels or whatever they are. Warning girl. And another one go. Unfortunately couldn't get the third one. Nope. I couldn't, unfortunately. I definitely couldn't, so we're just gonna continue on. I don't know which way she was going. Okay, that way. I thought she was going straight ahead, but she's taking this side path. Another photo of Ishoka. So I guess just straight on and then to the right. To the right? To the right indeed it is. So don't think I see any things to pick up, so we're just going to follow her, since there was nothing else we can do. Well, not that many ghosts actually, and even though I'm a full bat, you would think someone would show up. To the left here. She's walking to the right here. It's also kind of foggy over here. So I think we will still be bad since it is really foggy now. Well, she had some dialogue. Think we have to fight her. I don't know where she is though. Can we... I can't photograph right now. Well, at least we're outside now, but I think I'm going to use one helmet of metal science just in case.